getting claims. So maybe we get lucky with that this time. No. And again. Never more speed. Okay. Start. They gave me a claim. Not the claim I want, but that's better than no claim. Yoink. Get rid of these. Go up to our actual force limit. Actually, if we're going to attack him straight away, we should probably get these. We'll build the rest later. Start trying to work on a claim on this guy. And on this guy. Okay. Back. He has no friend. He's a valid rival. He dies. Good. We're only slightly losing money. She'll be good soon. And I forgot to click that before I did this, but oh well. We don't need to be paying for our army, because mercs get fully funded regardless of what you do. Now, please don't be a weird universe in which you like Scotland. Good. Call back. Peace out. Mission complete. Gain some sailors. Yep, this pair still looks like the next targets. Zoop. One more month, and I guess I might as well set Cannot as well. Good. Ooh. Spanish fly. Fine, and then that. So I'm getting you, and I guess you. Now we only need enough to reinforce, not enough to keep max morale, so we can lower that maintenance a little bit and actually not lose money. What are the requirements? We need to get a PU on someone who is in Iberia, whose capital is in Iberia. And they have to be Iberian culture. You can't just, like, move France's capital over here and stuff. But yeah. have a PU over an Iberian nation who has Iberian culture. I probably want to do this guy next, because it stops England from vassalizing this one. And then this guy and that one. Okay, and then it's... Who are we doing before we... You, but someone else. Him. I really just wish these stayed unlocked. I don't ever want it to collapse. Full state. Give it its autonomy once it realizes that it has lower autonomy. Thank you. Woo. So you and him, potentially. They're all getting triple alliances now. It's getting more difficult. Ah, but England might be willing to dishonor in a sec. Yup. Do we have access to a new mission? Would be really nice if they gave us the mission for the free claims on here. So, Caradil, Clan Ricard, Desmond. I'm not allowed to do Cyrodiil. I'm allowed to do Desmond at least. So we prove that England isn't worth their word. And it looks like he might even accept not building any units. We should fabricate on this guy. Not quite, okay. One more over the force limit it is. Actually, I should concentrate first. Then do that. Make our capital a glorious beacon in Ireland. All right. Come on, how many 21s can we fail? Our king has a siege pip. I'm willing to risk it. Risk it, biscuit. Okay, before England pieces out of their other war and starts honouring. Good. Prove that he isn't worth his word. And then that means you are the next target. Trying to see if Scotland might have dishonored. He might have been malevolent or something. No such luck. We should swap. I want this one done first. Bring the siege leader to the siege that I actually care about getting finished quicker. Huh? Oh, it's this guy. Good. Oh my god, it's a universe where you're friends with England again. No! I guess I might as well do you. Okay. Might as well also start currying. The sooner we're curried, the sooner he joins my war against Castile. Going pretty well. Come home and train. Okay, back to sucking up to France. Why would I, Diphenyl? I turn the question around on you. Why would I? You say why not, and I say why. Okay. No, this series is already up on the YouTube if you just want a non-speedrun version, so I don't particularly feel like revisiting it in a non-speedrun sense so soon. I think I only did this like a year and a half ago, maybe? So there you go. There's a link to the channel. For anyone interested. Doing this in a more reliable, slow, less intense way. Die, but at least our king wasn't doing anything, and our baby isn't too far away, although our princess sucks. Queen regent is not impressive. But we are gonna avoid all rebels, which is quite nice. Oh, will Brittany dishonor? If Brittany will dishonor, we should do this guy. Yep. Sorry, but Brittany's dishonoring. Take the ducats. Good. Will you marry me? No. But he would ally me. So let's get this war done and marry him and ally him in the opposite order. You should be beginning annexing your person. Sure, you can have your autonomy too, Ormond. I don't want any rebels. We are a zero rebel nation, please. Now, who else hates you? You're allied with Scotland. That's interesting. He was allied to England and France. It looks like it's worth it to suck up to you at the moment. They say they want stuff now. They shouldn't have been able to get that vassal off. If they have repeatedly shown that they won't... Like, they didn't protect this guy. They didn't protect this guy. Maybe I should have co-belligerented him and gotten him as well. Ooh. Disease tick followed by end of month equals no longer enough troops suddenly. Please no more disease ticks. There we go. How many 28s is it going to take? Quite a lot, it would seem. Fine, I'll go one over the force limit so that more disease ticks don't stop us sieging. Very good. Very good. We're already halfway curried. We need some boats. Offer him access. Ask for access. Yeah, if France would join this. And I could maybe get Portugal to dishonor at the moment. No land access to capital. There's no dip rep guy. I was hoping there was a dip rep guy that we could buy. Real-time attack, as in how long it took you in not in-game time. How long in minutes, seconds, and hours of your life it took to do. Well, do I actually do this, or do I try and beat Scotland? Eh, I can always do both. It's only a couple more months, and he should be willing to help. You cannot offer Condot Aeri to a subject nation. Okay. Yeah, I think we can do that. Done. Okay, so we're forced to turn around. But you can go help. Ugh. Well, we're relying on our better general. England demands I white peace. England demands I white peace. Declined. Take all my land. I don't care. Just, you're not joining this war. There. Oh, they're gonna get crushed. Oh, well, maybe not. Because that's literally part of the aim, Ziggleroth. Nah, that's gonna be too long. Not so keen on it now. You're supposed to be getting Burgess. Well, goodbye to you. Good. Thank you, rebels. No, I wanted one of you to stay. Boo. Okay. Is that enough to get... God damn it. Well, goodbye one of them. Is that enough to get you out? Yes. I want one more because I want to break him up with England. It's not acceptable that he's friends with England. Okay, no, just go. You know what? Just go. Okay. Now it's only Castile. Castile might even give in right now. I want this and this. Ongoing battles. What about now? Also, you. Surprisingly close. Go sit on Lisboa and see if they change their tune. Take the long way to Lisboa. Done. Now he'll probably say yes. That's all I really need. War reps would be lovely. France, do you want any? Well, it doesn't really matter. Cash. Done. This is mine. The other bit we release as Asturias. Done. Perfect. Now we wait for our 5-year truce with Asturias to be up. Or possibly not even, as long as I've got the stab to no CB them. So what I should be able to do now is go... Place relative on throne. Royal marriage, claim throne. You can't claim throne of a subject, okay? We can fix this. Austria. No, Austria's maybe a bit crazy one. Brittany? Brittany! Welcome to NoCB Town. Let me give up my subject. And I'll release whoever else you need me to, just to get the war done. Thank you. Now they're not my subject. I need more prestige than them. That's easy enough done. Pass some art funding. Claim throne. Check that he has no friends still. He does not. I was going to say, do we have the boats to barrage, but we don't. The aim isn't to PU Castile, the aim is to get a little guy that we can PU more easily. I didn't have a cause to... I didn't have a CB that was appropriate to PU Castile. So it's much easier to take a vassal, use the vassal button that puts your dynasty on their throne and gives them a weak heir, and then claim that throne because they have a weak heir and they're of your dynasty. Okay, so this will be, as long as Aragon or someone doesn't force peace here, we're fine. Hell, I don't even need these anymore. Doesn't matter. As long as you don't kick me off of this fight, I don't care. The coalition can go to hell. Lol. We're an OPM again. But it doesn't matter, because we'll be an OPM with a PU. Just in case we were going to get our armies auto-disbanded by running out of loan capacity, because we're smaller now than when we first started having loans. We could also do that. Stop. GG!